Who is it?
Do you want to build a snowman?
Heck no, go away.
Come on, let's go and play.
I'm busy, leave me alone.
I never see you anymore. Come out the door, it's like you've gone away.
You're gonna go away if you don't leave me alone.
We used to be best buddies.
We were never friends.
And now we're not. I wish you would tell me why.
The song you're singing is the reason why.
Do you want to build a snowman? It doesn't have to be a snowman.
Okay, look. I'm not going to build a snowman with you. But what I will do is I'll do a review on an inflatable snowman. So let's get to it. Hey everybody, Rob here from Rob's Holiday Decor Reviews, and I have another review for you today on a 2020 Gemmy product. So, as you can see, it's behind me, but this is the 12-foot kaleidoscope, I guess. I was trying to think of the word for it. Kaleidoscope snowman from BJ's Wholesale. We don't have any BJ's around where I'm at, but they usually have a one-day pass you can use if you have an email, or I think it's only like 10 bucks a year for their online pass, which really is a pretty good deal because BJ's always has really good Halloween and Christmas inflatables, so $10 is 100% worth it. But let's take a good look at the inflatable. So here you go. It is obviously 12 feet tall. It is a snowman. He's got a black hat with the holly berries like Yoda has on his lapel. Got the candy cane, got the red sweater, the green scarf, the black gloves. And then what's really cool about this is he has a white kaleidoscope up here and a white kaleidoscope down here. So he actually has two, which is pretty rare. I haven't, unless it's like really, really large inflatable, you very rarely see more than one kaleidoscope in it. So that obviously is to simulate like sparkling snow, which I really like. So as you just take a look around the box, there's the back of the box. You can see that this is a 2020 Gemmy product. Side of the box, and then front of the box, and the top of the box.
It is dumped outside the box. So let's check out the fan really quick.
Side, and it is a YEF60A. So cheaper fan, but it's a base fan. And for what I paid, it was $129.99 for this 12-foot snowman, but I got it for $79.99, which I think is a steal, and I will pay with a fan like this for that price, especially with the two kaleidoscopes. So let's get it all inflated. So you can see kaleidoscope up top, kaleidoscope down below. I really wish there wasn't a street light across from it, otherwise it would really pop. But it's definitely a keeper. I'm very pleased with it. Just a couple shots around it. All right, so let's give this a Rob rating.
Okay, so once again, Rob ratings go on three categories: value, durability, and wow factor. So value on this one, I'm giving this a 10 out of 10 because of what I paid for it, $79 two kaleidoscopes, 12 feet tall. Really the only thing it has going against it is it has one of the lower end slow inflating base fans, but it is a base fan. If it had been a cheap fan, this would have been a totally different number. But for $79, definitely a 10 out of 10. That is why this thing is sold out. Durability, I mean, really, unless the kaleidoscopes go out, and it's got the cheaper base fan, but it's probably still gonna run really well and inflates really nice. We're gonna go 8 out of 10. And then wow factor. Does this have that people have to stop the car just to see this? Not necessarily. It looks great with the kaleidoscopes, but it doesn't really have the wow factor. And I'm judging this on real life data. I've had several people drive by. They look at it, but it's not like that, oh wow, look at that type of inflatable. So I'm going to give this a 7 out of 10 on the wow factor, and I debated between a 6 and a 7, but I like it, so I'm gonna go 7 out of 10 on that. So that gives it a pretty solid score. So you're gonna have, let's see, do some math real quick. Looks like a 26 out of 30, which if you look at the Rob rating up in the corner, this is definitely one that if you were able to snag it, good thing, because it's a fantastic buy. All right, guys, so that's the end of this review. Hopefully you liked it. Make sure you like, comment, subscribe, and I'll catch you on the next one. Take care and Merry Christmas.